Hi again. So a couple of hours ago, I've been to CommuniTech, and it was in Kitchener. And near Kitchener, there is another city, which is called Waterloo. And right now, I'm in the Accelerator Center of Waterloo. So this is the space where, so you see a hall. This is the space where companies are hosted, basically. So there is the whole bunch of companies who rent the separate rooms or half rooms or a couple of seats. And so the concept of this accelerator is that they're charging for the rent, but they don't only give rent services, but together with providing the rent, they are providing mentorship. So they have got 5 full-time mentors, and they've got a lot of from time to time mentors and board advisors who would lead companies that are renting premises here to success. As far as I realized, they are hosted on, like, this is all the land of university. So this building has been built on the university land, and there is a very tight collaboration between the university and this acceleration center. And I would also like to mention that this is the land of RIM, library. Other buildings, I believe, near far are. And there is a lot of support out of the success that has been with them. And it seems to have seen a lot of how companies are set up for their success, how much hope they have, how aggressively they act. And just a couple of minutes ago, I met with a guy who is managing all this accelerator, and they right now they are scaling, like they are reproducing these accelerator programs all around the world, like Australia, Brazil, India, etc. It's amazing. Yeah.